channel. So today's video is going to be about IvyBag. Today I'll show you what all we have in this box. So all the details about the box and everything will be in the description box below, as well as I will mention the price and everything on the screen for you guys. So without further ado, let's quickly see what all we have in this box. So this month's box, this is the May edition, and this is a beautiful yellow color packaging. It's a beautiful yellow pouch and I love this color. This is my favorite color. So I have a little bit of a soft corner towards this color. When I open this, they generally give you, I think, four items. Mostly there are four items, and if they're like really generous, they'll give you five also. But this time I think they have four items. So let's quickly see what all we have. The cards first. Let's read the cards first. So the cards are like refer and earn card. The second card is a share and win card. Then there's a welcome card. So all the subscribers of the box will get a welcome card. And then inside of it, we have a couple of things. There's also a sticker of the IvyBag. I don't know what is the use of this one, but yes, they definitely give a sticker. Let's quickly start and see what all we have in this box. So the first thing that we have in here is by the brand called is Plump. Plump has been really kind of trending with all the subscription boxes. So I think this month, in almost every subscription box of mine, I have received something from Plump, and it is a good brand. I have been using Plump's face mask that I got into the glow box. That was amazing, so I'm excited to try this one out. First of all, guys, the packaging of Plump is really, really good. I mean, it is a luxurious packaging, and this is a glass, small little glass bottle. Inside of it, there is a scrub. So the scrub is kind of like this, and it is a lip scrub. So this is a 25 gram of product, and this one is priced at ₹3.99 for such a small product. I don't know, but this, the packaging feels really nice. I'm excited about the packaging more than the product itself. So yeah, that is the first thing inside the box. And then guys, we have this blush. This is a blush duo by the brand Nicka K. Now that is amazing, because this blush is kind of expensive, I think. Yeah, so this one is priced at ₹4.50, and I was in a need of a different kind of a blush. And if you are in need of blush, I think this is the bag that you would want to go for, because then along with the blush, you'll get something else. So yeah, that's always an added advantage. And I'm greedy, so I feel it's great to have extra free gifts. So I'm happy about it. So this is what the blush actually looks like. Beautiful coral color and a very beautiful blush pink color. So I think both of these are really nice colors, and this is perfect for the daytimes and for regular wear. And this is a beautiful color for like night outs and occasions, or a marriage or something like that. Let me quickly swatch it for you guys. So the pink color would be suitable for people with medium to fair skin, mainly fair skin, and this coral color will look really beautiful on all skin tones. This one is slightly pigmented, the corally color is slightly pigmented, so you will obviously have to be very careful while applying it, but nonetheless, a beautiful thought of blush. I think blushes are great for summer makeup. And then we have a sunscreen, guys. So sunscreen is something which is amazing. This is by the brand ElenBlu. ElenBlu is a good brand, and it says that it is sunscreen and daily protect lotion. And this is for all skin types. It has some licorice and it has carrot seed into it. The price of this product is $3.50. And for $3.50, I mean, sunscreen of a $3.50 is kind of expensive. So yeah, this is by ElenBlu. And yeah, sunscreens are thoughtful in the subscription boxes. So yeah, that is the third thing inside the bag. The last and the final thing that we have in the bag is this kajal, and this is by a brand called as ElenBlu. I have also received a product from ElenBlu in one of the subscription boxes. I don't know if it is a new brand or an old brand, but it's a kajal, and let me quickly swatch it and see. So it's like really, really soft, and it is obviously really black. And since I've not tried it, I cannot really say that if it is smudge proof or anything like that. I am not sure. Okay, so this one is priced at, this one is priced at ₹2.49, and this is called as Deepest Black, and it says that ElenBlu is actually a company from Germany. So yeah, we're excited about this one, and I'm going to keep it right here and see how this one dries and what is the smudge and all of those kind of things. So you might see a review of it in one of my makeup or beauty videos, so I will use it and let you guys know about it. So yeah guys, my bag is now empty, and that was everything in this month's IvyBag. I feel like this was, I don't know why, the lip scrub, this was not really so much appealing to me. I really wish there was a lip product, like a lipstick or something. And I really wonder, is there any subscription box that kind of gives you a full face of makeup? That would be amazing if there's a subscription box that gives you the full face of makeup. I think that'll be so much fun to actually shoot also, because then you can actually try all of the products. So yeah guys, with that I come to an end of this video. I really hope that you have found this video useful. I think for a subscription bag under 500 rupees, the products which are like good quality products, this bag is definitely worth a try if in case you want any of the things that are inside the box. Especially for the blush guys, I think this box is definitely worth trying out, because you're getting a blush, you're getting a kajal, and you're getting a sunscreen. I don't count that lip scrub as a product, I don't know why, but for these three things the box or the bag is really really worth buying. So if you are starting out college, I think these three things will be in your bag every single day. So for that I think this box is really worth trying, because sunscreen everyday use, of course, it is a must, and then the blush is great, and the kajal, of course. So yeah, for these three things the bag is really worth trying out. So that was everything in this video of mine guys. Do let me know what you think about this particular bag, and if you've already tried it, do let me know your thoughts and opinions about the products. And if you want to kind of tell me about any product you already are aware about, please put it in the comment section, because it will help so many of us. So thank you so much for watching this video guys, and if you press that like button, it's going to mean so much. Also make sure that you're subscribed to my channel, hit the subscribe button, and also hit that bell button right next to that so that you get the notification. If you've already pressed the button, then do not press it again, because then you will not get the notification. So thank you so much once again guys. I'm going to see you in my next video very soon, hopefully tomorrow. And yeah, till then you take care of yourself, keep happy, keep healthy, keep smiling always, and yeah, I love you very much. Bye guys. Mwah.